Hello everyone and welcome back to another build on the channel. Today we are assembling the LEGO Ideas A-Frame Cabin. This set retails for £159.99 in the UK and £179.99 in the US. In total, it is 2,082 pieces. The cabin has made use of every available space, such as this deluxe double bed, chest of drawers with paintings on the wall. The downstairs is open plan and features more accessories such as this typewriter, an old record player, plus much more. I love how it has an autumnal feel to this set with the array of colours such as the deep red, the gold, the yellow and the browns on the trees, all brought together by this cool looking old style canoe. Upon unboxing, the set contains 20 bags in total. They are multiple for certain numbers. I really enjoy these lighter sets where you can read about the creator and where they had their influences in their lives to create such a set and bring this to life in your home through LEGO. If you haven't, please hit that subscribe button for much more of our content. Anyway, that's me finishing talking. Let's get building.